I ended up going with a7c because of its portability, and I didn't really need a dual SD card. So this is why I decided to go with something that's more lightweight instead. Having this lens right here, it's good enough. Not forgetting that there's also image stabilization in it. So which means that when I'm vlogging, it helps with the stabilization so that it doesn't become so wonky when I'm walking.